What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. When you try to reset your iPhone 14 to factory default, everything went smoothly from the beginning until the loading bar gets to this point. It's stuck there for a very long time without moving forward. Fret not. In this video, I'll help you fix it. Let's dive in. In some cases, you can solve it with a simple restart. For iPhone 14 series, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button. Release it when the Apple logo shows up again. In my case, the second loading bar appears soon after. Then there came the hello screen, which means the reset has been completed. If this doesn't do the trick, you can reset your device with iTunes on a computer. Just follow the steps here to put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 14 series, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now iTunes will give you update and restore option. Go ahead and click restore to proceed. It'll be downloading the firmware first, and then the reset process will begin. This usually takes about 10 minutes. If you have difficulty using iTunes because it's prompting errors, move on to our next method, reset iPhone with ReiBoot. Hit reset device on the bottom. Go on with the factory reset mode by default. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. After that, you can start resetting. This process also takes about 10 minutes. Well done. Set it up as a new device or leave it as factory default if you want. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the 10 or Share channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.